ગુજરાતી પ્રોજેક્ટમાં તમને સ્ટમ 2માં આપવામાં આવ્યો હતો વિષય કોઈ પણ એક હોળી અથવા તો ધૂળેટીને લગતું ગીત તમારે લખવાનું હતું અને સાથે સાથે તમે હોળી ધૂળેટીનો તહેવાર કેવી રીતે મનાવો છો તેના વિશે તમારે લખવાનું હતું બરાબર તો આ ટોપિક ઉપર તમે પ્રોજેક્ટ બનાવ્યા હતા અને ખૂબ સરસ સુંદર પ્રોજેક્ટ તમે બનાવ્યા હતા તો તમને બધાને અભિનંદન એના માટે હવે આ પ્રોજેક્ટમાંથી મેં થોડા ઘણા અહીંયા પ્રોજેક્ટ સિલેક્ટ કરીને મૂક્યા છે જેનું અહીંયા ડિસ્પ્લે તમને જોવા મળશે પણ મેં તમને પહેલાં કીધું તેમ કે એનો બિલકુલ મતલબ નથી કે બાકીના પ્રોજેક્ટ સારા નથી બધાના પ્રોજેક્ટ ખૂબ સરસ અને સુંદર છે અને બધાએ ખૂબ જ મહેનત કરી છે તમે આગળ પણ આવી જ મહેનત કરતા રહો અને અને જીવનમાં આગળ વધતા રહો એવી મારી શુભેચ્છાઓ ધન્યવાદ નમસ્તે વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો ઇસ બાર ટર્મ 2 મેં હમારા હિન્દી કા પ્રોજેક્ટ થા સમાજ મેં સ્વચ્છતા સંબંધી જાગરૂકતા ફેલાતા હુઆ સંદેશ A4 સાઇઝ પેપર મેં આપકો દર્શાના થા ચિત્ર સહિત જો પ્રોજેક્ટ આપ સભીને બહોત હી અચ્છે સે કિયા હૈ મેં આપ સભી કો ધન્યવાદ દેના ચાહતી હું યહાં પર હમ કુછ ચુનિંદા પ્રોજેક્ટ્સ દિખાને જા રહે હૈ जिसका यह मतलब बिल्कुल भी नहीं है कि बाकी प्रोजेक्ट्स अच्छे नहीं हैं। यहाँ पे मैंने स्वच्छता से रिलेटेड मतलब कि अगर क्लीन जो है प्रोजेक्ट या फिर जिसने पोस्टर अच्छे से बनाया है या फिर किसी के हैंडराइटिंग अच्छे है किसी ने अच्छे से पूरा अरेंज किया हुआ है तो ऐसे प्रोजेक्ट्स मैंने यहाँ पे सिलेक्ट किए हुए हैं तो आप इसका आनंद उठाइए और अच्छे से मेहनत करते रहिए धन्यवाद
Good morning, dear students. Sharing with you all few projects which we have gone through and I liked them very much. Definitely all of you have tried your level best to do it, but I would like to share few of them with you all. You can just go through it and next time remember to do the presentation in such a way. Even though, yes, Roshni has given it like this in a chart paper, it was actually asked in a A4 size paper. But can go through it, children. The presentation of it is very nicely done. I really hats off to all these kids, those who have, even those children who have submitted it. Yes, I'm very proud of you all. See. Sharing you with the Ariha's project even can show you see children so nicely it has been done right so next time take care that you all also definitely if very few or less things are there can be given in it see here whole project is ready in the A4 size paper and it was really very nicely done same way Shivam also has done very nicely I loved it very nicely he has presented shown all the pictures which are used images which are used or are running by solar energy see here so nicely very short information but definitely very nicely he has given And all of you have tried your level best to reach it out and that's why very happy to share it. See, again, then afterwards, Tapsi is there, Shivam. Now, after that, Tapsi, I would like to show you hers even. See, very nicely done. I'm very happy. Tapsi, very nice, very nice. All of you have taken lots of efforts in doing it. I know very well and thank you for parents even that they have shared it. Dharmil, another project is of Dharmil even, solar energy, uses of solar energy, he has also shown that even. See, So nicely picture presentation is done, kids. Can see, all of you can see that, right? Yes, I'm not saying that definitely parents' help is also needed in this. I know very well, but the information which we had asked, he has provided it very nicely. Then afterwards we will move on one more. It is of Jinal, right? Jinal Patel. I also liked her even. See, she has done first this comprehension question answers, then afterwards very nicely handwritten, very small, sweet and short project she has given. Then afterwards Chennai solar panel, she has given the information regarding it, right, kids? Now can see Shekhar's, even though handwritings are not, yeah, Shekhar, you can try for the best handwritings, you can at least give it, right, Veta? So I liked, but his project was very nicely done and I liked it even. Now the next is Ved also has done very nicely. He has used glitter pens, but still definitely he has done it very nicely. See, so many things he has covered up in the project itself. Appliances, where it can be used. Children, really very fantastic work all of you have done, and I'm proud of you all that you did it by your own, with the help of, even if your parents must have helped you, definitely it's well and good. Very much proud of you. Very nicely all the informations he has given in this. Another project is of Dhyan Patel, right? He has written comprehension first, then afterwards he has given us the information regarding it and few lines details, right, Veta? So very well, I'm very proud of you and thank you so much for your effort. Fifth standard students, I want to share with you based 5 projects, and in maths subject I explained you have to make one toran by using geometrical shapes, and some students have done very nicely this work, and those work we are sharing with you, and next time hope you all will do in best way. And you can see this best five projects, nicely they have done their work. So next time you all will do how nicely they made by using the pentagon and triangle. So you can do also. If you will try, definitely you can do. So next time you all will do this work nicely. Okay, thank you.